Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 1. I'm Shin0555. And, yeah, that's right. Sora, Jungle Key. This is our new, Keyblade that we got. It actually looks better than, so we're gonna equip that. There we go. So now that we got a better Keyblade, we'll move on. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time getting all the treasure chests. See this? I'm so much stronger now. I like that song, We're Stronger Now, by, I forgot the band, but that song's good. Yeah, huh. There we go. Then I got the little guys. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of fighting Heartless this level since it's so short. They're like, hey, wave after wave after wave after wave. After wave! Let's throw another wave at you. Okay, I'm just gonna go down here and then redo this whole thing because I had to go to Chamber 6. I went to Chamber 5, and didn't work out well, so we're gonna have to go back through all the chambers. It's actually pretty straightforward, so. Actually, I think I went the wrong way, but. Alright, we're in Chamber 3 now. No, yeah, we had to go this way. I have a pretty good sense of direction, so if you're lost, I'm probably not. Just saying. Ooh, my strength got up from me doing nothing. Good job. Yes, we go this way, and, I believe we go this way, yeah, Chamber 5, yes, since there's unopened treasure chests, and, if I can jump on this barrel, I can get up there. Look at that. That is, pro video game playing. And pro me getting my butt kicked. Yeah. Yeah, there's not much to this level. It's hack and slash your way through it. And then, hopefully. Yeah. It's just basically hack and slash your way through hallways. It's not very creative. Yeah. Generic sound effect. Yeah. Ah. Ah, damn it. There we go. All the enemies are defeated in this room. I get this. I get a little of this. Mega out of there. And we can do the blue trinity. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Which we get, I think, a cottage. I believe so. Yeah. If you want me to know how I knew that, I read the strategy guide. In between the last video and this video, I read it. And, because I wanted to know where to go, I think they said to go this way. This makes the most sense to me, personally. And, we're gonna go through here, to Chamber 4. Yes! Hear the music stop? That means it's a cutscene.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all?
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Yeah, Riku's kind of a jerk in this game. Pinocchio.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Uh-oh. I thought it'd be a cool thing to have Riku help you with this fight. I'm actually gonna save, because there's a lot of running around we did. Save in slot one. And honestly, this looks like a good place to end the video. I'll just cut it short here, because next video is a boss fight. So, yeah. And I don't have enough time to fight a full-on boss. So, next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 1, we fight... I'll get the boss's name, just to give you a little cliffhanger. Still... Oh, this is a horrible font. Is that a P or a T? I believe it's Parasite Cage. I don't like the boss font in the book. It looks really bad. Okay, anyway, we'll fight Parasite Cage. And, yeah. So, that's all next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, see you guys later. Hope you're enjoying it. And, have a nice day.